Welcome to Ottawa this Tuesday night. The Senators got their first home win of the season on Saturday against Toronto. The Kings suffered their first regulation loss of the year last night against the Maple Leafs. And these two teams feature, Ray Ferraro, two of the greatest players at their position in the world.
We'll see if they can hem the Kings in.
Adrian Kempe wins that draw back. Alec Martinez scores. A face-off win by Kempe. And a blast from the point from Martinez, and LA has a 1-0 lead 24 seconds in.
Adrian Kempe, who scored last night in Toronto, wins the draw, and Martinez just walks into this and beats Mike Condon to the glove side. Alec Martinez was the defenseman who scored the game-winning goal in the Stanley Cup overtime championship of 2014. He's one of those underrated players that the Kings just love.
Well, in more ways than one, Ray, he actually put on weight in the offseason intentionally.
He might be the only guy in the league that put on weight.
Now a chance for Ottawa, 2-on-1. Tom Pyatt busting in. Pyatt in a backhand shot, stopped by Kempe, rebound cleared away.
And that turns into a 2-on-1 from 140 feet away. Forbert is the only one back. Pyatt's going to go to his backhand here, which is probably a pretty low percentage play. Once he goes to his backhand, Kempe can square up to the shot. He stops most of it. Get some help from Forbert to clear it away, but the Kings cough up the man advantage break. Pyatt's not able to capitalize.
Scored his first NHL goal 31 years of the day after his dad Paul had done it for Hartford.
And Paul is here tonight, him and his wife Pam, Curtis's mom.
In comes Phaneuf, shoot, scores! Dion Phaneuf wires it by Kempe, and the game is tied.
The pass gets moved across from Hoffman, and Phaneuf's going to let it go here, and it dips right underneath the blocker of Darcy Kempe. Kemper's in position for it, but he goes to stop it with his blocker with no body behind it. And this thing drops right underneath his glove.
And allows LA to complete a line change. That shot, though, blocked by Burrows and brought back by Brassard. Derek Brassard back in front for Burrows. The puck at his feet, and Kempe poked that away. Two-time Stanley Cup champion as well, and Norris Trophy winner as the NHL's top defenseman in 2016. Fallow centers it, kicked away by Condon. Rebound, Dowdy puts it off the back of the net. Here's Kopitar now, walks in, fires Condon the save. The rebound kicked away by Hoffman. Back at the line, left there for Forbert, a long wrist shot. That was tipped just wide by Fallow. Turris rink wide to Zingle. Picked that off, and now Turris has it back for Hoffman. To Carlson. Carlson back door. Turris drops it back. Hoffman fires, and Kempe makes the save on that rocket from Mike Hoffman.
Been told to zip it.
That will set enough's enough. Buzzing shoots. Condon gloves at the puck. Still loose. Picked up by Pyatt. Toffoli tried to swing that ahead. The pass just missed Kempe. And now Carlson's pass is picked off by Toffoli. Connor Toffoli centers it. Pearson back pass. Oh, what a chance there for Kempe. Turned away by Condon.
Derek Brassard's been on quite a streak. 5 goals in 5 games, but he makes a nice play defensively here after Carlson hands this to Toffoli. Look at Brassard on the back door coming all the way across. And before Adrian Kempe can poke this into the open side, Brassard stretches out and pokes it away. You don't have a chance if your top guys aren't your very best players, and those guys were so down last year.
Steal by Phaneuf, centers it back, and Brassard shot knocked away by Kempe. Entering pass, Hoffman shoots, can't save Kempe, the rebound takes it away from Stone. What a stop by Darcy Kempe.
Kemper's best flurry of the game. Two beautiful saves.
Tried to work around Carlson, who stayed with him step for step. Oduya, lead pass for Brassard, Pearson. Toffoli to Kempe. Kempe drops it back. Toffoli, a shot. Condon made the save, but just enough but to knock it wide. That puck trickled wide by inches.
Quick little turnover, and Kempe gets into the rush. Toffoli shot stopped. It goes through. Now watch Pearson. He's jamming away at it. He can't get it to go in.
Pageau forced it three. Pie on the shot goes off a skating line. Now see through from a sharp angle. That was blocked by a Fallow. That broke his stick. Now Pyatt plays across to Cece. Cece walks around by a Fallow. The centering pass, Pyatt shoots! And a point-blank save by Kempe.
Oh, he held on to that 1 second too long. He had room if he delivered it right away.
And Borowiecki clears the rebound for Brassard. Through the middle to Hoffman. knocked down by McDermott. Wormieski missed him, and now McDermott brings it in. McDermott walking in, works in, Condon saved, the rebound goes wide as Curtis McDermott makes another bid for his first NHL goal. Agile wraparound try, and Forbert knocked off and off the puck as Brown brings it back. Dowdy jumping in and driving the lane. Brown plays it across, Ryan follow, centers it, loose puck for Brown. He fanned on that as Pyatt stepped into him.
Dustin Brown has a crack at it. Dion Phaneuf pokes it away.
In comes Duggan here. I can smell the wood burning down there.
Well, I'm not going to jump in here. Here's Broussard. We got Lemieux.
Broussard. Stone with a quick shot, and that's stopped by Kemper, who didn't have a stick. And Stone steals it back. Carlson, a chance. He fired that high and wide. Down. Anthony. Orbert, his shot was off the blocker of Condon. Couldn't find it for a moment.
Yeah, I mean, life changes, and it's not just at the rink where things become a little more complicated.
Kopitar walks in, has time. He dies a foul. Condon knocked into the net, and a penalty coming to LA.
No, this is against Ottawa. It's going to be an interference call on Tyson, I believe. Yeah.
Thompson, big part of the penalty coming for Ottawa. He intercepts that pass and plays it ahead for Payet. CeCe jumped into the rush as well. In comes Thompson, centering pass, Pyatt with a drive, Kemper saved, rebound, score! Thompson pokes it home. A shorthanded goal gives Ottawa the lead.
DiDomenico just squeezed his way through there.
In comes Dowdy with it. Tries to center, pinball down, Condon down, the puck went in behind like he couldn't catch. Worked it free for Carlson. Eric Carlson, crisp pass to Stone. Rink wide to Oduya jumping in. Johnny Oduya shoots, and Kemper makes the save. The puck dropped behind him for a moment. And Kemper finds it just in time.
Wow, was he fighting that?
Forbert, for Toffoli. Now Condon plays the cross, picked off there. Kemper shoots, scores! The puck pokes it home, and this game is tied at 2 with 1:46 to go. Dowdy finds Brown working with Kopitar. Andrei Kopitar works in, waits, holds, Condon down, oh, and saved by Carlson. Eric Carlson got a stick down and took away the overtime winner.
Kopitar goes around Condon. Oh, he's going to tuck that in till Carlson slaps it away.
Way wide, in comes Camilleri on Condon.
Beautiful move by Camilleri. Sweet hands as he is able to get it behind Mike Condon.
Andrei Kopitar in on Condon, and Condon gets the pad together and keeps that just out. In comes Stone on Kemper. Stone stopped. And now LA can win it. Kemper for the win. Oh, what a move, and the winner for LA.
Watch him dust this thing off. A hands around the puck. Oof. Back to the forehand and right in the roof. That is a gorgeous finish. Last year it was a late Senators comeback for the win. Here in Ottawa this year it's a late Kings comeback, and they win in the shootout 3-2.
Mike Condon makes 41 saves. He's star number one. The 41 one shy of his career best. Nate Thompson a shorthanded goal, and Kempe with the goal and the shootout winner.